Hawaii's keiki will soon be heading back to school, and it will be a time of transition for one particular group of children. The big leap from preschool to kindergarten. It's also a transition for parents as well. We welcome Chanel Matos, preschool director at Kama'aina Kids. Good Aloha Friday morning. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
Okay, so first of all, the jump from preschool to kindergarten. How does preschool get kids ready for that?
Well, preschool provides basic knowledge of classroom structure, understanding appropriate and inappropriate behaviors, separation from parents and other family members, and just getting them ready for the basic skills that they're going to need when they're in a kindergarten setting.
And it's different because I know in preschool, sometimes you feel like it's more enclosed and you feel safe and sheltered, and going to kindergarten is almost like going to the big school with the big kids.
Yes,
right?
So it's called the big transition to the big kids school. So it is a major transition for them. And so we try our best to get them kindergarten ready.
And then how can parents get involved and get kids ready?
One of the big things that parents should focus on doing is making it exciting and fun for their children, getting them involved in every aspect of the preparation. So like school supply shopping, new backpacks, taking the tour of the kindergarten facilities, the new cafeteria where they're going to be eating. Mm-hmm. So things of that nature, making it exciting and fun for their children is the key thing that parents can do.
And what can parents expect on the first day or sometimes even the first week? Because I know sometimes the schedule is different every day, right?
It is. It is. High emotions. Expect high emotions, lots of traffic, lots of other children. But as long as the parents stay calm and collected and reassure the children and reassure themselves as well and keep their emotions in check, I think it'll be just fine for everyone.
It is. And I know this is a leap from preschool to kindergarten, but what about the leap into preschool? Because I have friends, too, who are getting kind of anxious about their kids going to preschool. What can you tell them?
Well, the ones that want to get into preschool, we're enrolling all around the island right now. The process for that is going to be similar to what the process is for kindergarten. High emotions, exciting moments, anxieties building. So somewhat similar to kindergarten. So for those that have attended preschool, that aspect has already been covered. And so this next transition should be a little bit easier.
Okay, yeah. Hopefully.
Yeah.
Always hard for parents.
Always.
Thank you, Chanel. Have a great weekend.
Thank you.
Nice seeing you again.
Yes.
Let's check on your weekend forecast when we come back. Plus, rock music legend Mick.